10th anniversary of my first fight. It was 10 years ago on that Friday night. Poor little Bobby Katz was left with a nasty bite. I punched and I slapped and flicked and kicked. Bobby was lying on the ground and crying like a chick. This is what happens when you mess with Jeremiah. You can tell I'm tough by my Jewish attire. Besides that, I've never been in a fight. But if someone messes with me, there's a funeral on sight. I've never killed a man, but once I slaughtered a fly. And if someone messes with me, you know I'll make them cry. I'm so bad that they call me Ben Affleck. I'll kick you in the nuts and I'll leave them all flaccid. It'll burn like acid. I'll take you out anywhere in the world, it'll be simple. I'll take your bitch ass out in the middle of a temple. You might say, Jeremiah, this is drastic. Well, I got news for you, this shit is fantastic. I'm so dope at rhyming, I should be under arrest. All the rabbis is jealous cause I'm the motherfucking best. I'm so bad that they call me Ben Affleck. I'll kick you in the nuts and I'll leave them all flaccid. It'll burn like motherfucking acid.